Kepada seluruh rakyat Papua Barat di pelosok tanah Papua dimanapun Anda berada. Hari ini kami rakyat Australia bersatu untuk protes Military Expo yang dipakai dan digunakan untuk membunuh rakyat di Papua oleh Tentara Nasional Indonesia, TNI, dengan Kopassus. Operasi militer sekarang ada sedang dijalankan oleh Tentara Pembebasan Nasional di Tanah Papua. Ini adalah crime against humanity. Ini adalah pembunuhan berdarah di Tanah Papua sejak Indonesian occupation in 1961 atau 1961. Orang-orang atau rakyat yang ada ini adalah human rights activists. Mereka memiliki high spirit untuk melanjutkan protes melawan pemerintah yang memberikan izin untuk semua pabrik senjata boleh expose, boleh menunjukkan kepandaian mereka untuk arm industry, untuk terus memproduksikan senjata yang canggih dan jual ke Indonesia untuk membunuh rakyat Papua. Organisasi Papua Merdeka bukanlah teroris activity, tapi kami adalah freedom fighters. We are against the Indonesian occupation in our homeland, because our homeland is full of mineral resources. We got gold, diamond, and everything. Oleh sebab itu, Amerika, Australia, Jerman, Inggris, mereka melindungi pabrik-pabrik senjata ini untuk continue to create military equipment. Dan mereka akan, dari tahun ke tahun, mereka akan memproduksikan senjata untuk membunuh rakyat Papua Barat. Oleh sebab itu kami minta kepada rakyat Papua untuk jangan tinggal diam. Hari ini kami akan protes besok dan lusa untuk terus mengangkat martabat manusia supaya jangan dibunuh. Indonesia jangan bunuh kami lagi. Indonesia harus keluar dari tanah Papua. Because when Indonesian army look at the new weapons, they got emotion to kill the people on the ground. And this is the act of crime against humanity. Those people who creating guns, mortar, tank, ammunition, they make the money from the blood, from the tears, from the genocide, from the killing in West Papua ground. And we cannot allow them to continue to do that. We want to Pacific regions become the fifth region in the world. We cannot allow Indonesian to continue to creating crime against humanity in West Papua soil. Nowadays, Indonesian military, Indonesian government request for more weapons from Russia. They request for more technology, jet fighter, so they can conduct to fight against Australia, because Australian is supporting East Timor from independence. But not that way. General Peter Cosgrove only fulfill the request from the United Nations for Australia conducted the military operation to kill or to arrest criminal who disturbing the process of referendum on 1999. So Indonesia been shamefully get out from Dili. Kami akan berjalan terus untuk protes supaya Indonesia jangan bunuh kami lagi. And everyone, Indonesia, jangan bunuh kami lagi.
Indonesia,
jangan bunuh kami lagi.
Indonesia,
jangan bunuh kami lagi. Free West Papua.
Papua
merdeka.
Papua merdeka.
Papua merdeka.
Papua merdeka.
Terima kasih. God bless us.
Yeah. Papua merdeka.
So we're here at the arms fair and we're saying, we see you, everyone. We see you. We see you in West Papua. We're here. We stand with you. These weapons will not get to your state where Indonesia will use them against you. We are using them. We will stop being violence, the state violence. We'll stop the components going to Rheinmetall and Boeing. We will stop it. We undertake to stop Australian violence against West Papuan people. Stop it against First Nations people. Stop violence and dispossession against First Nations people across the planet. We see you. We stand with you. We look after you. We know that you're there and we know that you're struggling, that you're taking big risks. And we are stopping and harassing people as they come into this weapons affair because we know that this is a serious war crime going on here, selling weapons to upscale and kill people. It's very noisy, so we'll stop and you'll see more here on Wage Peace. Stay in touch. If you're in Brisbane, come on down. Stand with us tomorrow. There's a public assembly at 7:30, 8 o'clock. 7:30, you can meet us at Jugra Hall. 8 o'clock, you can meet us somewhere else, down on the line near the conference centre. We'll have Senator David Shoebridge. Come on down. And remember, Jangan Indonesia, Jangan Bunuh Kami Lagi. Stop killing them. Stop killing us. We see you. Thank you.